you don't drop me right now, I'll fight.
Hey, child, shoo. Mafia can't have child witness when mafia teaching lesson. Huh? This awkward for mafia. Mafia not sure what to do. Boss, what do we do with eyewitness? Teach her lesson, boys. Come to Papa Mafia. Why, you little... Bravo! I'm gonna take you down. No child will be in the way of Mafia. I'm so confused. Enough! Mafia won't bow to little girl. Prepare to feel Mafia's wrath. Stand still! Do not think about avoiding barrels! See if girl can handle this barrel! Heads up, little punk! This lead nowhere. Mafia need to take care of this. Prepare to feel what Mafia do to... Oh, my head! What the? I'm so confused!
believe them. What a bunch of losers. Hey, you're all right, new kid. Do you have a name? No? You shy? That's cool. You're a less talk, more fighting kind of girl, I take it. That thing you grabbed there, are you collecting them? Because I know where there's more of them. They've been raining from the sky ever since you arrived. I've seen the goons bring them to their headquarters way up there. We should go up there and get your junk! It'd be fun! I'll take any opportunity that involves messing up the Mafia! You with me, buddy? Are you ready to take down some Mafia? Let's do it! I'm psyched! Let's go over the plan. All assaults need a good plan, or it'll be a flop. First, we strangle them, choke them, and watch them beg for mercy. That'll show them. No, wait. Strangling is too kind. We smash them together into mush and put their remains in a jar. Then we sell the jar for pocket money. That'll be the ultimate salt in the wound. First, we have to make it through their Mafia HQ. Once we find and dethrone the Mafia boss, the rest will follow. Then our mush and jar party will be no problem. We've got to get you geared up. Your hat is basic, and we don't do basic in this gang. Yarn can be found around Mafia Town and used to stitch new hats if you're crafty. I've collected one for you. You need more yarn for some hats than others. I guess being creative isn't free. So keep an eye out for yarn. Now you're a killing machine. Let's go get them.
What the? Huh? It's slimy space alien! Mafia's a spaceship! Mafia knew all along! Mafia is being invaded by aliens! Mafia alone, you monster! Here, if Mafia give you this, will you go away?
The pain?
You're free!
Hi there, young one. You may call.
Mafia just help you build character.
down there. Usk, go, tell...
And this, that's all you got.
Bye. That darn seagull over there took my camera. I would have gone and done a belly dive over there, but this belly's too precious for sliding on. You got my camera? Wow, thanks, kid. But I've actually got a ton of cameras in reserve. I don't need it. I was just looking for an excuse to yell at seagulls. You can keep it.
Huh?
Hey! Down pop the mafia!
You took your time. Help me out here. Get these brutes off my case and we can go inside. Good job, kid.
Intruders. Mafia take not kindly to intruders.
Not everything I sell is of value.
Yeah.
The Mafia are terrible at cooking. But fear not. Cooking Cad is here. I prepare the actual dinner up here and swap the food before anybody eats the Mafia's cooking. I'm fairly certain someone would die if they ate the Mafia prepared food.
Is you! Ever since you landed in Mafia Town, it's been raining with these magical hourglasses. You must be very lost, kid with the hat. You're in the heart of our town, standing before the most powerful man you will ever witness! Everything you've ever owned, including this hourglass piece. If you want it, we'll have to settle it in true Mafia style. Lights! Action! It is showtime!
Supercharge!
Huh? Yeah?
I've got your friend captured, and soon you will both perish!
Let go of me, you sucker!
I'm gonna get you! Mafia!
So what do these things do anyway? Are they some sort of rare collector's item for nerds? Are they some sort of rare wait. Huh? This is crazy! Do you even realize what could be done with these? We can make it so that you never got punched in the face by the Mafia that one time! We could beat up the Mafia, travel back in time, and then beat him up again! No, wait. We can make it so the Mafia never arrived on the island! Wait, even better! We could be crime-fighting time travelers! Wait, what? This doesn't make any sense. You have all this power, and you're not gonna use it to fight evil? If you're not going to use them to fight evil, then I will. I'm not going to let this island remain as Mafia Town. I'll collect all the timepieces for myself. You have my word on it.
Bye.
unpredictable. That's all you got?
Have you come to me?
lovely spaceship you have here. Sorry for the break and entering. I just really wanted to see what an alien spaceship is like. You know, I expected aliens to be more green and probably with a thirst for flesh. But I guess you aliens come in all shapes and sizes, huh? Hey, if you're looking to explore our planet, you need to understand it first. Otherwise, you won't know if you're stepping on grass or quicksand. Don't know how to identify relics? Fear not. Cook Kincaid is here. I'll let you have this burger cushion relic for free. You can identify this relic at the podium. If you place them on the podium in the correct order, you might be... If you're able to identify a relic, something great might happen. You never know.